Okay, it's Tuesday. It's Tuesday, May 17th in Southern California. Or 18th. It's the 18th. I got school right now. After that, I have lacrosse practice. We got the meal prep in the back. We got the clothes with Billy Dunkles. We got the badonkadonk, and we are ready to go. So I'm going to bring you guys along and
All right, we got me and Jesse right here heading to English. Today we have Mr. Stroh, Billy Dunk, and Mr. Wickham, and I will be bringing you guys along.
There is not a lot that we're asking you to do with the slides. The slides are pretty simple.
All right, just got done with English. Dude, the camera looks good today, eh? Yeah. Hold it up in the light, it looks pretty good. And now we got nutrition right now, so.
Hey, Queefers!
Give him a good one. Make a snake.
We're not doing the whole queefing thing today, all right?
You guys want to see me and Jordan play monkey?
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah?
It's 9:30 in the morning. I don't think it's lunch.
So right here, we're getting a lunch review.
Hey.
We have, cod and white rice, a little bit of salt, a little bit of butter. It'll get the job done, and we'll keep you guys updated, so.
Yo, what? Who invited this virgin to school? Hey, happy birthday.
It's
Maddie's 17th birthday. And I think she just is getting her license soon, right?
No.
All right. What is?
Happy birthday, Maddie.
Yo, can you cover it? Can someone cover his nipples?
Look, this is my.
Hi, Brett.
This is my campaign.
Yo, who did that?
Vote Brendan and Maddie for senior class president and vice president. Yeah!
Can you say vote President Maddie?
And here we have the virgin bench.
And here we have the pick me girl. How's prom?
Fucking gay.
pick me.
You're really gonna put me down on my birthday?
Start laughing. Mateo, how's prom, bro?
Emily, I have a couple questions for you.
Okay, how was prom?
It was fantastic.
So much microphone.
Oh,
get her.
It was fantastic. I had a lot of fun. It was better than I hoped.
All right, how's prom?
I worked the churro stand. I didn't go to prom.
Oh, awkward.
Hey guys, wait. Ask me how I like prom.
How'd you like prom?
It was awesome.
Speaking was like, where'd you guys go after prom? I
was like, Mr. Hillwood's house.
I was like, we just hung out at Coles.
So, were you a little chilly at prom?
Happy birthday, Matt.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Huh?
What?
Jesse, do you have anything to say?
You want a queef burger instead?
What did Jordan just say?
I hope that heard that. I really hope that heard that.
Alright, guys, we got me and Wugga. We got the bang. We got third period over there with Nyjah. Let's get to it. Let's get to the workout.
Get your Chromebook real quick, okay? And like 30 seconds or less. Grab your Chromebook. We all want to do this. And you guys have the most people in the office. So
you guys recording.
All right, guys. So we're on now. We got Nyjah over there doing pull-ups. We are in weights now. We have a substitute. Billy Dunk is not here. Therefore, there will not be any Billy Dunk motivation with us today. I am here with Nyjah, folks, and I'm just going to get a quick question with him. Nyjah, what did you think of prom?
I guess it was all right.
He thought it was all right. Let's keep it moving.
Pretty bad last night. But I mean, dude, we have like four guys from AAA.
Come on, bro. You're supposed to be getting that work in right. Oh, God. Working right now.
You know what I gotta hear? I gotta hear this.
Hey, listen to that new Young Duty album. All right, come on.
G Herbo. Hey. We're picking teams for
mini Jag Wars,
not the real deal.
Okay. Just doing the same thing. So what we're going to do the next 3 weeks, starting here, we got three more meetings. This week, okay, you're only here once. We're going to do two games today. We're going to do hockey and we're going to do basketball.
All right, guys, so we're playing mini Jag Wars right now.
hockey over here. I got Kane Dunn and Jared on my team. I'll try to get some clips, but we're going to try to win this, so I'll keep you guys updated.
What's up?
What's up? All right, guys, so we just won our game in hockey. All right, guys, score's 18-12. We got Marcos, Jared, and Kane. We got to hoop up real quick. Oh, oh! 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 Oh, oh, Derek! Derek for the fast break! Derek for the fast break! Oh, oh! Woo!
Fist that I drained.
Oh! Wide open layup! Wide open layup! God, Jared, come on! Oh! Oh, ISO! ISO!
Oh,
oh, oh!
Dude, get the highlight reel!
He's a unit!
He's a unit.
We just won both of our games, hockey and basketball. Have like one or two more weeks of school. Today's like the 18th, so that's pretty insane. Got a lacrosse game tonight. Hopefully Caden can film.
The guy with the horrible hair is Caden.
Caden. Yeah, my YouTube channel. Hey! Of wisdom?
Yeah.
What's your free word of wisdom?
F you.
You just stay right there, Derek. You're out of it.
Happy birthday, Jacob Boner.
What? Happy birthday, Maya.
Wait, wait, wait. Put it down here.
On my butt.
Yo, what?
What?
The man, the myth, the best boxer in the world.
Yeah, how's Gilster's boxing career?
Want to know, kid?
EB does not out of my grandpa.
Coach, say something funny. You're on camera.
Funny? Try my son away.
No.
Thursday. No. It'd be easier on
otherwise,
Thursday.
I'm sending you home to get it.
You're saying this, but
yeah.
All right, Colton. Reese told me to tell you, ask you, why can't you pull any girls your own age?
Well, my son's like, this game like, oh.
Hey, Gilster. Why can't Colton Crossley pull any girls his age?
Oh. Does he go for a younger or older?
Younger.
15.
Older.
Because all the girls his age know who Colton Crossley is.
Yeah,
you heard it here, folks.
I like to play the game.
Oh, what's your car? You like to? He likes to play the game.
Oh,
I guess
it's gonna be a great game.
I'm going.
It's gonna be a great game.
How many Ginos are you gonna put up tonight?
Probably around 3 to 4 Ginos, probably.
Uh-huh.
5 if I'm feeling real good. Yes, sir. But they're getting pretty clean. Maybe a nice BTV.
Maybe a nice very.
Maybe a couple
BTV. Very nice.
No, it's not recording.
What do you want me to ask you?
Yeah. Anything.
What's your name?
Brianna.
All right, guys, we're here. You gotta get me. All right, guys,
okay.
We're here with Brianna. Brianna, how's your day going today?
Good.
Did you do anything fun this weekend?
I did. I actually made the mood boards.
And you like pick your moods when you're feeling them?
Yeah.
Actually?
No.
I'm gonna shit my pants.
Yo, what?
I'm camera ready.
Whoa.
Well, first interview, not too well. Pretty scary, honestly.
Really good at wasted.
I told him you
was popping. It's your boy Pooh Shiesty.
Too close for comfort.
Interview here with Kane. Kane, what do you think about our performance today? At weights.
We killed Keanu. He was all talk. He didn't bring any.
I just scratched his butt. He didn't even do anything.
Yo! Oh, yo, 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 yo. You gotta take
off his shirt. Yo, just keep on living and calling me around.
Alright. Alright.
Come on, take it off.
Whatever. Get the video out of my
thumbnail.
Thumbnail.
Hit me with the GoPro. I'm nothing but a hole.
Oh! Hey!
Bolo.
You used to play Metallica? How do you play Metallica?
Electric.
He's just punching the.
Zach Perry was punching things. Punched a tree, punched a pole, and he is still going.
Me and Jordan. All right, folks, that's going to have to wrap it up for our lunch today. We got interviews, Colton Crossley, lacrosse. She just missed the trash can. Zach Perry, Brianna, we got it all, folks. Thank you for watching.
Felt good.
Do you edit your own videos?
Yeah.
And how do you do, and how do you edit?
Like, I spit on them. What?
Part 2 for the interview?
Part 2. Hey!
Mr. Tuttle, get this kid off of me.
All right, guys. Now we're in Mr. Wickham's class. Mr. Wickham, Ashley, Haley, and today, just like always, we're gonna get our econ on. So
a lot of money. And then there's zero this up to
paragraph because I have all your credit as well.
So most importantly, design the AP test to see so you don't need a calculator to do it.
I mean, like in real life.
Alright, guys, just got done with AP macroeconomics.
I want you.
Hey, don't beat it. Get that out of here. No cameras.
The ball's on that guy.
Yeah, JG.
Get him, Daniel. Any words of advice for your softball team that can't win a game?
What?
Dude, why don't you win a game?
We're like 8-6.
8-6?
They said they can't win a game.
Oh, hate to see him go, but I love to watch him win.
Damn right.
Hey, guess what? I'm failing chemistry, so I'm never gonna go to college, and I'm never gonna be successful, and I'm never gonna go anywhere in life. I'm gonna be on the streets begging for money. So whoever's watching this, better give me some extra change.
Happy birthday, Maddie.
Hey, Maddie, do you really think you're gonna need to beg for money? Hey, Ryan.
Best friend.
Hey, hit that whip. Nay, before you get a whooping. All right, school day, how was it?
It was pretty solid. I didn't do that much filming, so I don't know how it turned out. But I know it was a pretty solid day. Got a lacrosse game after this, so hopefully we can get some clips of that. And yeah, doing a freak TV.
Awesome.
Go street.
You're a little.
Oh! vlogging out.
Hey, I had that same hat.
Yeah? Yeah.
Wheelie, let's go!
Take a pic of me.
Alright, here with Tori. Post game, 14-10, right? Senior night?
What's this for?
Alec.
Oh, okay. Big Al, dog. Good shit, my dog. Whoa. The Leak Boys had a sweet fucking play, you know, twin brother fucking telepathy. Hey, thank you. Fucking boom. What's the other? Cameron, pass it to Carson. Boom, goal.
We got one more.
Run into a car.
All right, guys, we just won our game. We got K-Train over here. Hey, K-Train put up 2 Genos today. 1 BTB. Yes, sir. Coach Ian in the back. Hey, shout out Coach Ian.
Like this.
You're not even getting beat. Smell my arm. It's right there.
Oh, bye, bud.
It smells like the boys. Oh, my God.